Not just you, Jake. Everyone has their fight.
Yeah. see her eyes look into my eyes, and I realize that she could see inside my head. So I close my eyes, thinking that I could hide, disassociate so I don't have to lose my head. This situation leads to agitation. But she cut me off, but it's been an amputation. Years. I have shed my tears, I have drank my beers and watched my fears die away. And until this day, she still swings my way. But it's sad to say, sometimes she says she loves me not. But I hesitate to tell her I hate this relationship. I walked out today, this is over. I don't know.
Finally. We not good enough, or we not brave enough. Is the violence in our nature just the image of our makeup? We not good enough, or we not brave enough to think of something greater than our violence in our nature. Are we not good enough, or we
something. Am I worth the fight, the tears in your eyes?
Feeling high, feeling low, you and I, letting go. You are my chemical, crashing into the unknown. It's like I'm treading on a thin line, unsteady on the inside. I'm praying that you don't.
Goodbyes, the Lord. You're strong.